lit content all 2021. You already know I got the reactions. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Ooh! You already know I got them vlogs.
Let's just hope she likes these.
What is?
Of course I got the challenges. Hogs too? Hey, pranks?
Fucking pranks though.
I got it all. Whoa. Do you even know who this is? It's KDZ, baby. Hit that subscribe button right now. Stay lit. Yeah.
What's good, DZ Squad? It's your girl KDZ Baby, and I'm back again with another video for y'all. And in this video, I'm gonna be reacting to DC's Legends of Tomorrow, Sarah and Ava's relationship. So I reacted to all of their kisses, I believe. And you guys suggested that I react to this video. And I'm interested, you know, not in the show, but into like, I'm interested in their relationship. So I'm gonna start recording the screen. Y'all will see it right up here. I'm gonna go ahead and give the video a like, cause that's what I do. Make sure you give this video a like if you really like this relationship. Make it big. And let's just see what this is all about. Subscribe, hit the bell so you know when I post these kind of videos. Make sure you go check out my other videos regarding Legends of Tomorrow. And let's just get into it. 1, 2, 3.
What's wrong with you people? Do you want to get shot?
Maybe it's that polyblend pantsuit. Those guys are so grumpy. Well, I guess you must have missed one then.
I find that very hard to believe.
Did you just shoot at us?
What are you doing?
Rescuing you. We're just mad because I saved your life again.
Dang! Wait, so one of them, I don't even know who's who yet. Still don't remember. I'm pretty sure I heard their names. I just forgot. But, so like one of them keeps saving the other. And like this is the very beginning, I'm assuming, because they started fighting each other. And that's interesting to know that that's how it started. They were just fighting each other, and one of them was just saving the other one's ass, and then the other one's just like, it's just like a play fight. It's really funny. I get it.
Want to take a break?
I could use some water.
Yeah.
Well, if anyone can get through it, it's you.
Thanks. I could use a little encouragement.
Well, I think what we could both use is a glass of wine.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh,
hey.
She started blushing.
What are you up to? Does Sarah not realize how hard that woman's crushing on her?
Ava's the kind of girl that you take home to your parents, and I am the kind you take to an exorcism.
We could
to an exorcism.
An outside perspective.
Are you asking for my help?
No. Okay, yes.
What's the plan? Costumes are ridiculous.
Yeah, you look good.
Oh, I'm not really the husband kind.
You should ask Ava out. My relationships have a way of ending best.
Hi. Ooh. Ooh. She liked the way she cleaned up.
Every day, love is worth the risk. You know, this is pointless.
Yeah,
we should have never tried to be normal. I'm not normal, all right? I'm never going to be normal, and I'm not going to be normal for anyone.
I don't want you to be normal.
Okay. Look at their faces right here. Oh, jeez, bruh. So, how many times did they fight before they both just let go and just, you know, came to peace at what their feelings were for each other? Let me know. How many times did they actually fight? It's been two fights so far.
Don't?
Hell no.
Yeah, that was definitely one of the kisses.
I may have read your file back when you were a fugitive from the Bureau. And look, I know that sounds stalkery, but in my defense, I did not see this coming. So you got a room on this ship, or...
Let's go find out. I must have worked up an appetite last night.
Oh. Did she just wait? Did she just bump her booty up or something? Am I tripping? Let me look intently.
Can we have a little bit more of some nonverbal communication?
Oh. Nonverbal.
She's special.
It's okay. Hey, I'm
Okay, so you have a foot, but you don't have a phone. Don't understand. Who sleeps with a warlock and then turns around and says,
"I have a foot"? What the heck?
Does Ava know who you really are, Sarah? What are you gonna tell her? You are the strongest, most fearless person I've ever met. You never back down. I'm here, Sarah. I need you to come back to me. I need you to come home.
You saved me again. You deserve better. You deserve so much better. I'm not gonna do this. I won't. I'm sorry. The jig's up. We know.
What are you talking about?
Oh, shoot. She's naked.
Oh, my God. Oh, future clothing?
This one's a fake. She's not one of us.
All right, so that whole scene where she was like, I'm not gonna, you know, she was just not acting like herself. That was a clone or something. Oh, jeez.
Stay close.
I
don't want to lose you in this crowd. Bust up pants, looking like a princess. Kiss new lips every single night. This day and I like, cause they just celebrate.
Breakups.
You were right, Sarah. I'm never gonna be a mindless clone.
Dang.
I'm keeping the suit.
So I'm keeping the suit. It makes her look pretty badass, I'm not gonna lie.
What are you doing?
Wait, most girls, this is Haley's Steinfeld, right? I really love her voice. I haven't listened to her in so long though. Where is she? What is she at? What is she doing? What? Sorry.
I believe something that could save us.
It has nothing to do with this.
Now I was thinking maybe you could give me a tour of the headquarters during the show.
Maybe. Freaky.
I was hoping that you and your team would be spending more time here.
Hey, for sure. Are you trying to make a kettle on us?
It would be fun to come home to you.
I am ready to be a partially kept woman.
Come here.
Yeah, so excited. And you guys said they're both straight, right? Is that what you guys said? It makes sense. If they are both straight, it makes sense, like, why these kisses are so fake. Fake looking, if they're... If.
She says people stay, cause we look so good together. Happy birthday, Director Shaw.
Oh, sweet God. What?
This is the one you guys said that she was just on the roof. Thank you for telling me, cause I really thought it was a dream, or she was just imagining it. I was about to say. Same.
I said close your eyes.
Okay.
Do what you say.
Are you ready for your birthday present?
Yes.
Oh. I'm gonna spit out my water. Dang, what was that one? That one was ugly. What the heck was that? Did we go to freaking Men in Black? Okay, come on. then. Dancing?
I needed one
extra
thing
dancing.
Sarah. Pray to be in my corner. That's all I ask.
That was an egg.
Well, I'm here now.
That's great. Thank you for the
I don't
offer.
Have a Lamborghini. I don't have a mansion. I'm not a millionaire. But what I do have is a stable and secure online.
I don't have
any of
that.
No.
Understand, you're asking me to risk everything. For what? For some conspiracy theory? For a bunch of monsters?
For me.
For her. That's all you had to say, right?
Well, I've already given you everything I have to give. So. Today I asked you for one thing.
Ava, don't do this.
Just go. I'm done.
The caption thought she said, David, don't do this. She said, Ava, right? It's irritating, bro.
Ava and I didn't just get into an argument. She asked me to leave, and she hasn't answered any of my calls since. And she was my one chance, Mona, at something real. And now I don't have a ship. I don't have a girlfriend, and I am the captain of an RV, and it is all your fault.
Dang.
Ava's in hell.
She's not.
She's mad at Mona.
Is trapped in limbo.
Send Sarah down there to try and pull her out.
I thought that they broke up.
She still loves her.
Love don't go away that fast. Of course, they still love each other. Both of them love each other.
Even when we disagree. So we're talking about marriage.
So the one on the left is Sarah. Well, now the left is Ava, right?
Anybody,
when
right?
Talking.
But you.
I'm gonna forget that if I react to them again. It all right, so that was Sarah and Ava's relationship from Legends of Tomorrow, and they have just they're both two badasses. Man, I can already tell, you know, I don't even have to watch the show to know that, but I really do love their relationship just from what I've seen. It seems like maybe. I mean, they're two grown women, so I don't really like to call anything toxic when it comes to people that are grown. But, you know, even they can have a little bit of toxicity. Yeah. But I just feel like it's hard to really define that word, toxic. So I'm just going to say they had their ups and downs, like every other relationship. But for the most part, they really stuck by each other and really protected each other in times that mattered the most. So I really... really admire that about this relationship, you know, between these two characters. But yeah, let me know what you guys think in the comments. Make sure you subscribe, hit the bell so you know when I post videos like this. And if you do subscribe and if you do hit the bell, you will see me in the next video. Stay there, y'all. Yeah.
Whoa. Do you even know who this is? It's KDZ, baby. Hit that subscribe button right now. Stay lit. Yeah.